episode 303, All Debts Paid. When I thought about the title and where the episode was going, I thought that kind of everybody made deals somehow in the first part of the season, and this was the point where everything gets paid up, whether it be Frank making this deal with, I can raise this mm-hmm. child and we can have this marriage, and his debt is paid when he just can't do it anymore, and he ends up dying in the end. And Jamie, by being the man he is in prison, he pays his debt to society for being a Jacobite traitor. And his reward is that John Gray, who he meets in the episode, gives him the freedom he can give him.
We chose David Barry to play John Gray. He had the right combination of very good-looking, a little bit of aristocratic looks, you know, like the son of wealthy, you know, from a wealthy family.
And he's just a really good actor. You know,
very,
I mean, that's
good
actor. The one thing we were watching casting of him. You just kind of felt like, okay, he could bring John Gray, who is a very important character, especially in this season. And we had to have somebody that could play against both Sam and Katrina and stand up to them. And we knew right off the bat. It's very rare that we all agree
right.
on a person right off the bat. And I think
right.
David was one of those guys where we just go, yeah, that's the guy.
Did.
And then Claire, she's freed from her debts when Frank dies, and she's free to live her life the way she chooses. I don't think we ever once talked about actually physically showing
no.
the accident.
We want the audience to feel what she felt in this shocking, shocking moment that it's over.
Deciding to show that is more important than showing a car accident.
Well, you also have to be careful if you don't telegraph to the audience where you're going. Even in our version, we had to be careful that we wanted to honor the actor and the character and have a nice shot of him leaving the show, but not just sort of, you know, foreshadow it so heavily that the audience was ahead of the story.
Tobias's last day on set, we filmed the scene in the twin beds, and he was in pajamas. So we walked him out into the living room area, and we wrapped him out, and we had all the LED lights going. It was like a disco, but he was standing there getting hugs in his pajamas, in his little silk pajamas.
Cute.
It was just that yeah. moment, you know, when they're wrapping out on the series, it's a little heartbreaking, and you know, you're not going to see them all the time and have their humor and their so that was
time
Tobias's
travel show.
It is. We can
never count anybody.
You never know
completely
what season 5
out.
Is going to look like.